I'm thinking we'll use stun guns to take care of any cops you run into. Now, we're not there to shoot up a whole precinct, and we don't want anyone to shoot my guy during the escape. Now, I got a tip on a security guards who should have some stun guns in their car. I got a license plate here for you.